cutting through the crowd of dancers. And she's going, looking left and looking right. Turning left and turning right. Heading south and going north. Amelia, go!
Thank you.
going out for the count. I'll give you my energy. I'm sending energy to you, Amelia, as we speak. Leg muscles, toe muscles. I'm talking to Amelia. She will. Now you made her loser. Send her your energy. Send her your energy. And that recording is almost 8 minutes. She danced 8 minutes. Way to go, Amelia. Woo!
Connection numbers are visible, so the judges can see them. Thank you very much, ladies. Ladies, women, Jingle Fest. The contest is up next. Next set of judges, make your way out there.
Oh, she's number 512. No, everybody vote for 512. 512.
Singers, please have your songs ready. Ladies, Jingle Fest. The dance floor. The next set of judges. These judges went to Conrad.
She's got to be able to dance for 8 minutes and no three different tunes. At the very most, 15 minutes.
So Mina, Bianca, the first song for the women's Jingle Busta. Are you in the book or two?
So what is, hey Jenna, what do you think of Amelia dancing? Do you think she was cool or was she good or did you like it?
I like it.
Huh?
I like it.
You what?
I like it.
Cool. Dusty Rhodes, what do you think of Amelia dancing?
Awesome.
Huh?
Awesome.
You, Gino? About what?
Alrighty, we have to be happy. You are the player. Women's Post Love Jingle. Bullhorn, stand by. Back to back.
Number 512.